Hey everybody, it's Flame and Flares! Welcome back to more Pokemon Leaf Green! In the last part, we got here to the Indigo Plateau, where the Pokemon League is located. Before you go onward to victory, what I recommend having would be a lot of Hyper Potions, probably more than what I have, a lot of Full Restores, plenty of Full Heals, and a lot of Revives. Because once you go through that door, there is no going back to the Pokemon Center after any battles. Yo, champ in the making! At the Pokemon League, you will face the Elite Four all in a row. If you lose, you have to start all over again. This is it. Go for it! Alright. So, one last rundown of my team. I went and did some off-screen training, so we got some higher levels. Once you're ready, I recommend you save. I already have. And yeah, this is it. From here on, you face the Elite Four one by one. If you win, the door opens to the next trainer. Good luck. Yeah, I'll need it. So let's go. Welcome to the Pokemon League. I'm Lorelei of the Elite Four. No one can best me when it comes to icy Pokemon. Facing moves are powerful. Your Pokemon will be at mercy when they are frozen solid. Ha ha ha. Are you ready? I'm more than ready. I was born ready. Alright, this is the first one of the Elite Four, Lorelei. Lorelei. I don't know. She starts with Dewgon, level 52, Water Ice type with the ability Thick Fat. As the moves Surf, Ice Beam, Hail, and Safeguard. I'm starting off with Primeape because I can, because Fighting type moves are super effective against Ice types. And I can one-hit KO Dewgon before it sets up Hail. And if it sets up Hail, that actually increases the power of Ice-type moves. Next up is Slowbro, so I'm gonna go... for Venusaur. Slowbro, level 52, Water Psychic-type with the ability, Oblivious. It has the moves Surf, Ice Beam, Yawn, and Amnesia. If you're using a grass type against this thing, watch out for Ice Beam. That's gonna be devastating. Watch out for Yawn, because that'll put you to sleep, and watch out for Amnesia, that'll raise its special defense. Besides that, go at it. And yeah, I took the cheap way out of it. Just don't want to deal with it. Sending out your Lapras, huh? Let's see. Lapras, level 54, Water Ice type with the ability Water Absorb. It has a Citrus Berry. It's holding a Citrus Berry, so if its hit points go past half, it'll use that Citrus Berry and regain 30 HP. It has the moves Body Slam, Confuse Ray, Surf, and Ice Beam. And it's after its turn, I'm positive it's going to use that Citrus Berry. See, tell, what did I tell you? I'm gonna go for a cross chop. Hopefully, dang it. That's what I didn't want to happen. Once more. Alright, snapped out of confusion. But we missed. Of course. Why couldn't you use Confuse Ray Lapras? Why? That's okay. We got Clefable. So we'll use Strength, since we get same type attack bonus. I'm just happy this Lapras doesn't have Parish Song. Because for those of you that don't know, Parish Song is pretty much a move that takes place over 3 turns. After 3 turns, your Pokemon faints. Unless you bring it back into the Pokeball. Which is kind of cheap, and it's usually the only time you see, like, Elite Four and whatnot bring in their Pokemon. Or any random trainer. Alright, snapped out of confusion. Meteor Mash! Alright, our attack is up, but it's gonna use a Full Restore. So I'm going to use a Hyper Potion. Now, if I was smart, what I should have done was revive Primeape, but oh well. Not what I want. I want to go to fight. Let's try Metronome. Pray that we can get something good out of the Metronome. Come on, Clefable. What do we got? What do we got? Ooh, jump kick. That's nice. If it's high jump kick, that'd be even better. I'm gonna go for a meteor mash. Regarding that we live. Oh, yay. And now I'm gonna get hit with confusion. Yep. Not turning out well. Alright, Ninetales is our best bet. Burn it. It's gonna confuse us. Just done with everyone else. Now, if you think that you're not gonna need your full heals as much, and you're desperate to get rid of confusion, you can use a full heal on a Pokemon that's confused, and it will cure confusion. Or if you have any, what is it, Persian berries, I believe that's what they're called. That'll heal them nicely. Oh yeah, let's go. I can't snap now. Whatever. Alright, there goes Ninetales. I don't like this now. She's being difficult. Double Edge! Die. I like saying die in a Pokemon game. And Jinx, of course. After the Pokemon that's supposed to take it out faints. Yeah. Alright, next up is Jinx, level 54, Ice Psychic type with the ability Oblivious. His moves, Double Slap, Ice Punch, Lovely Kiss, and Attract. I'm gonna actually revive Ninetales, because Ninetales is our ticket through this. Which, actually, I'm really happy that I have mostly female Pokemon on my team, because otherwise this thing would be attract spamming me for every male Pokemon I throw at it. So, flamethrower away. Ah, figures. That would just figure. How much is that gonna do? Not too much. Yeah, I can live up to another one. Alright. Next up is Cloyster. Send Venusaur out, that's our best bet. Cloyster, level 51, Water Ice type with the ability Shell Armor, has the moves Spike, Dive, Hail, and Protect. I'm gonna Frenzy Plant it. Because I'm cheap. And down like the wind, we are done with the first of the Elite Four. Things shouldn't be this way. You're better than I thought. Go on ahead. You only got a taste of the Pokemon League's power. I am Bruno of the Elite Four. Through rigorous training, people and Pokemon can become stronger without limit. I've lived and trained with my fighting Pokemon, and that will never change. Ryan, we will grind you down with our superior power. Hoo-ha!